Hello, in this video, I'm not going to give you three thoughts from Leviticus chapters 4 through 6, but I am going to encourage you to go and read Leviticus chapters 4 through 6. If you do so, you can continue reading through the text of Scripture with me. And if you stick around, you can see some video of my family's trip to the Valley of Fire.